This next song was inspired by this evening, which happened a long time ago, which was, I guess, a few years ago, where I knew that Marlene Dietrich was going to be on television. And I had never seen her, so I thought, well, you know, I should really check this out. So I was there, right, in front of this TV set, which was an old set, and it took a while for the picture to come on. So I turned it on, and I'm looking at this blank screen, and not only that, but I have forgotten what channel it was on, so I'm trying to figure out from what I'm hearing which channel could be the right one. And I'm zipping around, you know, and suddenly I hear this man's voice say, "You have led many men to death with your body," he says, which I thought was like a really kind of an interesting and intriguing statement. And I wasn't really sure if I had gotten the right channel, but I really wanted to find out what in the world whoever he was talking to would say back. And I thought, you know, of all the things that I might say, you know, if someone were to say this to me. And I thought, well, you know, knowing myself, I would probably feel somewhat embarrassed or apologetic. I would probably say, gosh, you know, I'm really sorry. I'll try and make sure it never happens again. And then in the next minute, you know, Marlene Dietrich's face bursts onto the screen, and she doesn't look apologetic or embarrassed or even concerned. She says, "Give me a kiss," which of course is the perfect response, and one I definitely would not have thought of. And so that's how Marlena on the Wall came to be written. All this to say, what's it to you? Observe the blood, the rose tattoo of the fingerprints on me from you. Other evidence has shown that you and I are still alone. We skirt around the danger zone and don't talk about it later. Marlena watches from the wall. Her mocking smile says it all. She records the rise and fall of every soldier passing. But the only soldier now is me. I'm fighting things I cannot see. I think it's called my destiny that I am changing. Marlena on the wall. Well, I walked to your house in the afternoon by the butcher shop with the sawdust strewn. Don't give away the goods too soon is what she might have told me. And I tried so hard to resist when you held me in your handsome fist and reminded me of the night we kissed and of why I should be leaving. Marlena watches from the wall. Her mocking smile says it all as she records the rise and fall of every soldier passing. But the only soldier now is me. I'm fighting things I cannot see. I think it's called my destiny that I am changing. Marlena on the wall. Smile says it all as she records the rise and fall of every soldier passing. But the only soldier now is me. I'm fighting things I cannot see. I think it's called my destiny that I am changing. Marlena on the wall. And even if I am in love with you, all this to say, what's it to you? Observe the blood, the rose tattoo of the fingerprints on me from you. Other evidence has shown that you and I are still alone. We skirt around the danger zone and don't talk about it later. And I tried so hard to resist when you held me in your handsome fist and reminded me of the night we kissed and of why I should be leaving. Marlena watches from the wall. Her mocking smile says it all as she records the rise and fall of every man who's been here. But the only one here now is me. I'm fighting things I cannot see. I think it's called my destiny that I am changing, 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 changing. Marlena watches from the wall. Her mocking smile says it all as she records the rise and fall of every soldier passing. But the only soldier now is me.
I'm fighting things I cannot see. I think it's called my destiny that I am.